Right, welcome to more. Little up. Welcome more Spellcats, you lost that. Anyways, welcome to use Spellcats of God Tactics. Ah, the heat is killing me, the coffee is killing me, I'm trying to fix the sleep schedule. But, let's launch into full access now, and I did the first area that you saw during my first impression. I've not played any beyond that, so. We actually need to start a new run in a magical prison. Because apparently runs don't continue past that area. Don't ask me why, I have no bloody idea. I'm debating which route to go, but let's just go here. I want the water. Okay, it's super annoying how the cursor still sticks to the screen. So none of the issues I had with the first impression were fixed. The hover is still horrible, and other stuff doesn't work either. So I could have rewrote for three ones, but now I've done shit. Cross me right out of. The buff on my time would be really nice, but this is a guarantee. No water again. Seems to be my typical luck. I do not get any decent water for the ages. Basic mana upgrade card you want. It says one that I want, but didn't actually let me pick. It's ice. It's water. Well, I can't really kill that anymore because of the high value. Like, offering it would be insane. I almost lost that. Shit. It's too good to not take. Could sell it now. Don't think that's worth it. Could sell it in your way if it's so close to not great. But then again, so would we be on the Catsicle. It's a shame. Yeah. Don't know what it is that water is this rare. Cause now I get it. I'm one mana short. Fucking rebirth. Plus that again, sacrifice once more now. Spikes, ice, and I can't get buffed. We take that, because we go for a water build, we buff a lot. Can you just grab it? That's bad. Oh my. What I got carried. The buffs are so insane, I'm short here again, but okay. Could have sold something else, but with how high my stats are, I don't feel like it's worth it. Okay, so this is entirely new content. Like, I kinda have to actually do this. And then keep selling and debuffing, so that mana slot is basically wasted. Just so that I can keep buffing. It's forced. I didn't think this through earlier. I should have kept that doing. You just sacrifice yourself. Okay. I mean, I could have bought one more. Spit 3 fair cards. Yeah, I have no need for the others. I want the mana. Dude, how is it? And watch it. So I probably should put a wet viscous first now. How's it weaker? Oh. Should have sold that too. I was gonna say, watch me get not a single water. But you got exactly one. Still one shot. Yeah, shield cats. As if I have shields. Lost HP for no reason. Should have come with mana. It's likely an achievement for losing no HP. Is it worth selling him? Next we have to sell. Hello. Thank you. That not upgrade to starter. Am I missing something? Good luck killing that Katsukun. Equipped at HP amount. Fuck! I overwrote the Merodics. Shit. Moved hard on that. If I have to spawn an electric card, best again. It don't heal though. Like, I have not noticed any healing in any of them. Of course, the 4 stars I see are not water. What? That number can't be right. There's just no way. Can't nuke that, I have to nuke him. Shit. Don't wanna get rid of that. Is it not going in a slot? Go in the fucking slot? Oh, because I don't have the mana heart. One I'm an idiot. Huh? Shit, what to do? Is it worth sacrificing the Kroon Cat? I think it is. It was not worth it. He has less HP now than he had normally. But now I can't get any ammo. I fucked it. This should not happen. This is dumb. I had more HP while not combining them. That's stupid. Like, that's just stupid. There's no way that should ever happen. I'm so much weaker than I was a moment ago. I quite had a lead. Combined stats should be probably not this budget. Give myself for no reason. Not short. Unterschied. I could just take the ones that have shield, I guess. I really wanted to. Because we don't get water. You decided water no longer exists. what is a move? Still not buying the Spellcats. Because if I do find another water, it can waste it. Either by Arikat again, then game for Singlet's water. Good. Especially if that stays. Yeah, that's huge. Could technically do this endlessly. The mana pencil. Which might be endlessly. I don't find crap. You don't have to patience for look for more. Let's just go. Also none of them are getting the shield that I was promised. I do 10 of you rules. I don't think in 10 I just need to do something. See, he instantly uses HP even though faster attack should be nullified. No, it's just fine. At least that trinket worked. I only have one type of card, so they all get. I think I had a lot of HP. Who did your first spawn?